Okay, so today we will learn two important functions under mathematical library class. These are math.rint and math.round. Round function and rint function. So first we will discuss about round function. What is the use of round function? Using round function we can round up a value. What is the meaning of that? Let's see here. Suppose we have math.round 5.6. So answer will be 6. So here we can give double value. So input will be double value, and but return type will be integer. So input double, but return type is int. Because we will get integer value. It will not be 6.0, it will be always 6. Similarly, suppose we have math.round 6.49, it will be 6, because if it is greater than equal to 0.5, it will become plus 1. If it is less than 0.5, it will be minus 1, means just less. So it is our 0.5, it is A, it is B. So if it is greater than equal to 0.5, it will go to B. If it is less than 0.5, it will go to A. Okay, like this. That is called math.round. So what is the difference between math.rint and math.round? Now you see. Math.rint. Suppose it is 5.6. Here also answer will be 6, but with 0. That means our argument is double and return type is also double. That is one difference between rint and round. In round, our argument is also double and return type is int. But here, argument and return type both are double. Then another difference, suppose in math.round and math.rint, here I am giving a value 3.4, here also 3.4. So what will be the value? It will be 3 and it will be 3.0, no problem. If it is 5.8, it will be 6, and for 5.8 it will be 6.0. So up to this one, no changes, nothing. If it is 5.51, it will be 6. Here 5.51, it is also 6.0. So till now, no differences are there. But now, I am showing you one thing. If it is 5.5, it is 6. Here also 5.5 is 6.0. 4.5, 5 as usual, we know that. But in rint, if it is 4.5, it will become 4.0. That is the difference. Now you can ask how it is possible. Yes, for rint, suppose we have a value, this is A, this is B, and this is the 0.5. if our value is just middle point, if this is in the middle point our value, then it will go to the nearest integer, means even integer value. Even value, it will go to the nearest even value. So if it is 4 and it is 5 and your value is 4.5, it will go to 4. But if it is 5 and it is 6 and your value is 5.5, then it will go to 6.0 or 6. Okay, so it will go to the nearest integer value, nearest integer value. Similarly, if it is 3.5, it will be 4.0, sorry, 4 it is for round, and for 3.5 it will be 4.0. but if it is 4.5 or 14.5, it will be 15, but 14.5 it will be 14.0, because from 14.5 to 15, 14 to 15, suppose it is 14 and it is 15, it is 14.5. So nearest even value is which one? 14, it will go to 14.0. It will not go to 15.0. But if it is 14.500001, if it is 14.500000001, then it will be converted to 15.0. That means if it is greater than 14.5 or that 5 value, 0.5 value, if it is greater than this, it will go to next value. But if it is in the middle point, then it will go to the next, means previous or after, whatever the nearest even value, it will go to that even value. 14 is the even value, it will go to 14.0.